Mister! I've got your doll!
Dion!
Ah! I'm saying he has powers, okay? Weird, scary powers.
What the hell?
Oh my god, no.
I saw something last night in the storm.
You have powers I've always known that.
That's Dad's watch.
There inside it was a man made of lightning. He had long arms and it was crooked looking.
Look at this and tell me if this is what you saw outside your window.
So I need you in the crooked man.
Remember, whatever that thing was, it's still out there. So I need you to be careful and I need you to be strong.
Bayana's tracking people who were up in Iceland during the Aurora. These storms are happening all over the world.
Pat said you were asking about your dad.
My mom won't tell me what happened. Just says it was a storm.
What do you know about Charlotte Tuck?
Looks like she just went off the grid.
You're not crazy.
The farmer, Walter, he got his abilities at the same time as me and Mark. His son, Brayden, he's second generation, like Dion.
Why are you helping Dion, but you won't help me?
Remember that Arctic fox we saw at Bayona?
The one with the weird sores?
Not anymore. They healed.
I need us to be friends. What if you had Mark's data? In exchange, you let me take Dion home now. You think that Dion can heal you like he healed that fox? You made him try to heal you!
Hey! I didn't do anything. He wanted to help me because he loves me.
Pat is the storm. He turned into a cyclone right in front of me.
He is the crooked man.
Energy never dies. It just takes a different form.